Is going on, guys? Your boy's back with some more Far Cry 6. Here I am, not knowing how to do my introductions. I still don't have a baseline introduction, so it is what it is. I just kind of been busy, did some work on my truck, check out the new whip. What's going on? We got somebody watching. What's going on? Yeah, this is my new whip. It's a beast, and I think I have the explosive rounds now on my gun. Countermeasure, vehicle weapon. Yeah, there's the explosive round. Ready? There he is. I'm behind a rock. Maybe that's not as effective as I thought it would be. Where are you going? Well, I mean, it was a nice little whip, but you know, I don't think the fucking fire's working on this thing. Yeah, the fire countermeasure isn't doing what I was hoping it would do. But I mean, you know, it is really my first time fucking using it. So, what we're doing right now, we are actually on our way to go do a prisoner exchange. And that's why I figured I'd actually bring out my big truck. Because it is armored. So I figured it'd be a little easier to do that.
No! Oye, help me! Gracias.
De nada. Welcome, bud. Back in the truck and let's keep going. So how's everybody's day going? You know, looking at some people joining the live stream, get a conversation going. Welcome to get an active conversation after the live stream. Those are fun. Oh, I play chicken.
Yeah,
you're fucking chicken. I just said them flying into the fucking forest line without even really doing anything. Okay, guys, here we are. We are at the fucking hostage exchange.
Move forward.
Okay, let's be ready, guys.
Chorizo, come here.
Okay!
Put that weapon away.
We have your capitan! Let the prisoner walk!
We don't take orders from you!
Valencia! Stay down! Release the sword!
Why was everybody shooting me? Did you guys notice that my own teammates started shooting at me? I have no idea why, but for some reason, they shot at me. Like, fuck you.
Okay! We have your capitan! Let the prisoner walk!
We don't take orders from you! But, you know, we're sending the prisoner now!
Fine. Playing on my parade.
Gracias!
Catch, bitch! That was a fucking Kobe shot right there, boys.
Okay.
Gilberto, the operation's finished. Capitan Diaz is dead, but Felicia made it out safe.
Ay, Jesus y Maria. As long as you're both okay, Diaz can burn in hell for all I care. Gracias, Danny. Now I'm going to check in with Felicia. Pobrecita probably needs a drink and a shower.
I think we all do. Adios, Gilberto.
Come by and see me. Oh, hang on. I have another question to ask you. I need to get Sergio out of here. You think he can help Libertad?
You got it. Benito is running some offshore operations and could use a guerrilla like him.
Nice. We got a new fucking leader. Okay. So guys, guess what? The main mission of today is actually this thing right here. We're going to take down Admiral Benitez. But before we do that, we got a few things to do, you know? We gotta have a little fun. We can't have a fucking short live stream. Like, what the fuck is that shit? Nah. We don't do no short shit like that. Come on. We're gonna go over here to the mountaintops. We're gonna go hang out over here. We're gonna go do a couple of those Bandito mission things, get that going. You know, just some good progress, make some stuff happen. We're making the moves, you know?
Some fun.
You know, I would like to be able to do some of this stuff. But, you know, I need another fucking player. You know, it's fucking duos for a reason. Okay, so we have two things we can do. What are we gonna do though? We have plenty of recruits. We have two leaders now. Let's take a look at our leaders. So we have old classic Benito, and then we have Sergio. What do we want? We'll go here. Okay, reckless sabotage, surprise sniper. Okay, maybe that's not a good one for my guys. Reckless. Hey, ghillie suit, okay. You have a ghillie suit, that'll be helpful. Is he not good for any of these? Oh, he got a surveyor. Okay, we'll send him out there. So we got one guy that'll be back in an hour, and one guy that'll be back in 4 hours. So we might see this one in this live stream, we don't know. But this guy, we're probably not going to. I'm not going to be doing a live stream for 4 hours. At least I don't believe so. Just really depends on how the live streams goes. If we get it live and we get it pumping in here, get a lot of action, I could see us doing a 4-hour live stream. I've done them before, I believe. I might be mistaken, but I believe I have. Okay. Airdrop there. But we're gonna cheat, we're gonna go grab that helicopter first. Cause you know how I am. If it's for a fucking F&D airdrops race, I'm not gonna drive there, I'm just gonna fly there.
Oh, he's so cute.
Oye, compadre, got some intel for you.
Okay, guys, let's do this. Oh yeah, check this shit out. Look at this fucking base. They have mammoths here, they got a whole fucking like museum type of shit, bro. This shit's cool. Over here, like, look at this. Look at this shit. They're taking down a fucking rhino. They got some fucking mammoths in the fucking water, like, look at that. Tell me this shit ain't cool. Or hey, check this out. One more rhinos. Check this shit out. This is one of the first things I saw with this rhino. Look at that. Tell me that shit is not cool. I dare you to tell me that. I mean, you gotta admit, that shit is cool. All those mammoths and fucking, like, statues and shit, that's actually kinda cool. I have to say, that's one of the creatures I wish I could see in real life with a damn mammoth. I mean, I've seen elephants in real life, I'm back pretty close to elephants. I actually got within a couple feet of a few African elephants, so it was actually pretty cool to see them that fucking up close and actually be able to, like, just feel their presence. There's the guy I blew the fuck up. Now remember, guys, we don't know where this mission's gonna take us.
Supply drop away. In these conditions, we're expecting arrival near San Telmo Lighthouse. Please confirm.
Confirmed, Command. We're on our way.
I'm sure those soldados don't need those supplies as bad as I do.
They're not even gonna get close before I do.
Left.
Okay, and she's good to go.
Damn it. This is a major hole. Clara better be proud of me.
Definitely downstairs. So there's probably a way down somewhere. I would just have to find that.
Come on, break!
Seriously, that's not how you get in there? Okay, well, okay. Sniper. Okay, where is this downstairs area?
Much better.
I think it'd be here. Like, this just makes more sense for it to be right here. Wow. It's literally right here. a little disturbing, you know? Let's get out of here. I don't want to be in the middle of a fucking cult ritual bullshit. My chopper back the fuck off. Okay, guys. So, now we're over here. Do we go after that? The Emerald School. We'll go here first.
Cave is fine. Good thing I brought my walking shoes.
Guys, let's do this. I didn't want to go in the water. God damn it. Okay. It's okay, we can make it. We're here. Okay, it was just freaking out. Literally nothing of importance.
Like I need to get to that cave.
So we gotta go up here, switch to this, good job. And then look straight up, grapple hook. We're gonna lift all the way up here. And here we are. Guys, we found it.
Now you look like you're going to open a very important door for me. I'm keeping you.
Well, shit. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Find a fucking green skull, blows up a fucking hole, and now we gotta go to the next step. They just had to die. For literally no reason but the fact that they were just there. They had to die. It's not really unfortunate because they fucking stupid for even coming near me. But it is what it is, you know? We got Chorizo still following.
Need to reach that cave. That had better be the last cave I have to deal with.
You mainly euthanize the croc? This shit is actually quite impressive. It's like a puzzle, I gotta figure this out. What?
Whoa, shit!
Ah!
Oye.
Now we're getting somewhere.
That's our way out. Now what we gotta do is we've got to... Okay, I see it. I see you. Come on. Don't swim over now, game. Apparently that's not how you get up there now. The fuck? See, now I'm confused.
Eso.
You open this?
Coño.
You do? Okay, maybe that's why I'm not getting it. I have to go over here first. I knew that was gonna happen. Piece of metal in my hand, goddamn. Okay, we're gonna sit here and heal, because that was stupid of me, but, you know. It is what it is at this point. We're just gonna have to sit here and wait. We made it.
Coño! That was worse than I expected.
Here. those hats. Okay, what next, guys? Since we got that done, should we go do this or should we go do that storyline? Let's go do this real quick, just for the hell of it. Okay, we should be able to fast travel now. I did not realize I was in combat, but we're gonna airdrop over and we'll get over there pretty quickly. Don't worry, guys, your boy's still gonna be going after that Admiral. We're just gonna have a little fun before we get over there, you know? No point in having a short-ass live stream. We might as well enjoy ourselves a little bit. Play the game a little bit. Enjoy it, you know? The fun shit.
I am tired of convincing all the farmers around here to help Libertad. You guerrillas do nothing for us except put our lives in danger. You love saying that you are fighting for the people, but you don't even know who the people are, do you? Today is the day Libertad returns the favor to me and my farmers, or else we are going to stop helping you hypocrites. Oíste? Go to the Arese, Duarte, and Hinojosa farms in Casa Rivera. Give them a hand with anything they need. Let them know they're not being forgotten. If my farmers are happy, I'm happy, and we will keep helping Libertad. I'm so
tired. Yeah, so I'm actually going to forget about them. I don't feel like doing that right now. Not when I have an admiral I can go take down. Like, I mean, like, you guys are just farmers to me. Like, you mean nothing to me. So we're gonna go after our actual mainline mission. Where's the closest fast travel point? Okay, fuck it. We'll just fast travel over here and we'll drive into town. So there goes doing that mission. I am not gonna fucking sit there and go do farm work for a live stream. I'll do that mission on my own time. Live stream, these are supposed to be fun, entertaining, energetic. Even though I got nobody watching because, you know, I'm a nobody streamer. One day, maybe. I mean, I am up to 59 subscribers, which I'm grateful for all 59 of the subscribers I have. Do I want more? Yeah. All streamers do. All YouTubers do. The dream is to have a successful YouTube channel. Will I ever make money off my YouTube channel? No. Even I know that because I don't sit there and abide by YouTube's guidelines all the way. No! Is this really what you guys want to do? Was that worth it, guys?
Fucking dumb.
dumbasses.
Take it. Wait, where the fuck am I going? Why am I going east? This chip is fucking durable. Not in all that damage.
One taking the hotel. I've been telling people it would make a good command center. Wouldn't need me to guard the door. I could finally get out and fight. Don't know if you listen to the soldados' radio frequency. But Benitez is pretty pissed off about the
noise.
All clear.
We gave the farmers better gun. Welcome to
How's
the cross.
Going?
I got none.
It's good.
Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters. The problem is, we don't know how many soldados are there. So, here's what we're going to do. You, La Moral, the Ancianos, and that tank are going to quietly get on the island. We use that rusty tank to punch holes in the fort, then keep shooting until Benitez is dead. She probably planned for a lot of attack scenarios, but I'm sure pontooning a tank to her island wasn't one of them.
I like it.
Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
Ocho team is coming into the city too.
I mean, I'm down to fucking do that. And we finally get to take down this fucking base. What's going on? We got somebody watching. Welcome to the live stream, bro. I'm gonna grab a drink real quick. Finally finish up this pink lemonade. Well, it's actually raspberry lemonade, but close enough to pink lemonade, you know? Underrated drink, if you ask me. But I've had this Katera for like 2 months now. I just kind of drink it every once in a while.
Hola, guerrero.
Que vuelta.
Hey.
Let's go! Four-wheeler time. little fun fact, I've actually never been on a four-wheeler. I've also never been on a bike, never been on a horse, never been in a canoe. I've been on a boat. So, there's that at least, I guess. There's a lot of shit I'd like to be able to do at some point in my life.
My baby Tigre, a big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So I'm Santos?
No, you are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagine us destroying the Navy. Are we doing this?
You kids today, you're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
Yeah, we're gonna be fucking driving a tank right into the fucking front doors of a fucking base.
Attack! Attack!
This shit got serious right now. Let's fucking go. I'm hype. Let's go. Come on. Fucking load, game. Come on. Game? Please? Yes, okay.
Gracias, Admiral Benitez. The traitors of 67 and the terroristas of today are attacking us. The time has come to show them the strength of Yara's military.
I'm a little busy right now.
Have this conversation before
battle. I am speechless, but when I'm in Carlito and bullets are dinging, that's when I have my moments of clarity.
Cool, I gotta go, Lorenzo.
Let's show them what it means to be a true Yaren. I want the beach covered in guerrilla blood.
Here you go.
Whoever brings me the head of El Tigre will get a medal.
Okay, guys, we're in. Let's fucking do this. Keep showing them.
I want an update! Ahora!
Danny! Are you alright?
I'm good. Looks like this way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them!
Little did you know, bitch.
If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside! We have a fucking heal. We gotta get to that fucking thing, okay. We gotta give it a second. Let's heal up. I'm not wasting my one heal I've got. Wait, don't I have a fucking thing where I'm immune to gas?
Okay.
fighting, don't you?
That easily, Benitez.
Hey, baby Tigre, you still there?
Si. Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el Tigre.
Hi, bitch.
Today I will go down in history.
Cállate.
Get me the fuck out of here. Help me.
Open my cell. You can do it in the control room.
Open the door, Benitez went in.
Release the fake Yaren rats. They will die, just like you. You think I wasn't ready for an attack like this?
Actually, I was kind of hoping. Number name, crime sentence.
Thank you. perfect timing.
Ready is my middle name.
The guerrillas have found a way inside. Stop them! Paralos! If we fail today, the terroristas will have control of El Este. Hold here for as long as you can. I have ordered reinforcements. This is a bottleneck. You have the advantage here.
Say that twice, let's do this.
No, sir.
fucking god, game. I would like to get in the tank, please. God! Hello? It's fucking glitching! Guys, see this? I can't even fucking get the damn thing! Fuck you, assholes!
Adios, Benitez.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Ojo por ojo.
¡Viva la moral!
Couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
See, Mama. Same mistakes. New faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Unitas is private stash. Huh? Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victory, Danny.
I thought I was baby tigre.
Nah. Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Because your war will fucking end. Viva la moral!
Sí, viva la moral!
Hell yeah. That was a fucking firefight, if I say so myself. Holy shit, that got intense.
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it.
Did they do it?
Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral was a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a strict...
Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa in the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched them die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing a Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen these chains, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor and kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.
Well, that just happened. Okay.
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Tucci's. It's a bar west of Concepcion Bay and north of Grand Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena.
Clara, Yara is a little more free today. The Admiral is dead.
That is a huge blow to the military. Anton's going to be out for revenge. Watch your back.
I always do.
Word is, Castillo has a defection problem. Who knows? We might even have a Castillo surrender.
You're dreaming, Clara.
Fuck yeah, I am.
I'd say dreaming. I ain't gonna fucking surrender. Now, what's this gun right here? El Enforcer. Whoa, that is a beauty. I mean, the thing is definitely nice, but it's not really worth it versus what I'm already wielding. So I'm gonna stick with my fucking lethal dose that I'm carrying around. And then we're gonna switch off from the gas mask, go back to our sniper mask. So having that headshot save my ammo thing is actually kinda helpful.
Hello.
Oye.
That didn't last long.
Another story?
Me? Noble, two grenades, and even fewer bullets. Completely sold out.
Me bingo.
Neither one of us.
Come here.
Go.
So
I think.
The ancianos keep talking about their glory days. This party is aging me 30 years. Let's go. We're doing our own thing. We need Honron. She's at a house on the beach. I'll drive. Let's ride.
Anybody else have a flashback to the old?
I'm not drunk. I calculated my alcohol. I'm good to drive.
Sure.
I'm fine. So,
I can't turn off the music. No.
I just got off the phone with Castillo.
What?
He said if I turn you in, he will release all of the outcasts in El Este.
You're joking, right?
It's for the greater good, Danny. What? Aren't you ready to sacrifice yourself for the good of Yara?
Coño. You're fucking with me.
Of course I am. Shit. Lighten up, Danny. Besides, I give up Lorenzo first.
Where do we go?
First to Honron, then our island. With Benitez dead, it's safe to go back there.
You have an island.
It was our place to hang out, hook up, drink. I'd go there to study.
Hell of a mix.
Honron and her brother showed it to me.
Honron has a brother?
Yeah. He and I, we had a thing.
No shit. Where is he?
I need another drink for that story. We're here.
Hey! Let's get this party started!
You two always gon' be like this!
Oh, yes!
You guys are fucking slow.
Yelena, you suck.
Kayate. You suck!
I was studying while you were playing games. Guys.
Hey, it's trying that counts.
What are you? The fucking UN? Let's get Danny a trophy for trying.
What's next?
Bitches, I beat both of you, like, fucking with ease.
Whoa! I'll show you where the grill is. Walk with me. I'm getting drunk tonight. That's for fucking sure. I hope Anna shows up.
Here we go, guys. Help you guys out with this video.
No mosquitoes. That's weird.
Not much there. Might as well tap that.
You know, Yelena likes you. We all like you. You should be joining La Moral.
I'm going Libertad, Oron. You might think she's all talk, but Clara Garcia, she picked me up when I had nothing. Nobody. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her.
That reminds me of this fucking grill.
What?
It was the early days of La Moral. We were starving after a beautiful day of fighting. We killed 100 soldados and...
Every day you guys kill 100 soldados.
Whatever. The point is, we came here to celebrate. Everybody's throwing meat on the grill and... I asked them to make room for my veggies. And everyone starts making fun of my veganness. I'm a fun drunk, okay? But if I hear, eat some fucking arroz con puerco, honrón, one too many times, I kinda lose my shit. Just a bit.
I will remember that for later.
Well, you've been warned. So, I'm pissed. My big brother, Gerardo, sees people picking on me, and he fucking snaps. Grabs the grill with his bare hands, hot as shit, meat still cooking, and chucks it into the ocean. Everybody was gonna kill me. Gerardo steps up, the way a good big brother does. He always had my back when no one else did. He died, like, a week after that. I fucking miss him.
I'm sorry, Oro. But I'm sure he's happy we took down Benitez.
Gerardo wishes he was at this party, for sure. He'd always say, we're not here to feel like shit. We're here to erase the past and drink to our future.
And to eat our veggies, right?
Exactly, Danny. The grill's over there. Watch out for the sharks.
Hope you got that on your camera. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
You heard her, guys. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe.
Thank you.
Fuck you, jellyfish.
Oh, good boy. Good boy.
Follow me.
Let's
go. This place feels smaller than I remembered.
Come on. There you go. Move your ass.
Come. I'll show you where to find some good hunting.
You just need to point me in the right direction.
This island.
And of course, you know, if we're going to go hunting, you gotta come with the right equipment. And this sniper rifle ain't gonna be it. We're gonna bring out our hunting bow.
It reminds me so much of Gerardo.
Oh. Oron's brother?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
In the early days of La Moral, Oron and Gerardo were so reckless. The two of them did this stupid smash and grab on a checkpoint and got arrested. I tried to bribe the guards to free them, but they could only get one out. I had to choose. My heart said Picarardo, but Oron is the best guerrilla we have.
You picked Oron over your boyfriend?
I did. I had a plan for the next day. We were going to break him out, but Benitez executed all the prisoners as punishment for Oron being freed. She doesn't know. Gerardo was thrown up at the fort.
Bing.
I think about that choice every day. And the truth is, if I had to do it over again, I'd still pick Oron. It's the right call. It's just... well, you know.
There's only one person responsible for Gerardo's death. And that's Castillo.
Gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Something up? I can wait. So, gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some a bit more than others.
I think Libertad might have a bit more faith in humanity.
And that's why I'll never join. Look, there's crocodiles and fish on the side of the island. And grab a couple of carrots for our fucking rabbit, Honron.
You got it, Yelena.
I'm just going to take a minute alone. Something up?
I should go put this on the fire.
Huh.
Atención, activo todo el que me escucha. Yara.
One, two, three, here we go. Yara.
Danny, you gotta go light the fireworks.
Chorizo.
You gotta light them up. Clara said so.
That's an order, Danny.
You guys want some fireworks? Okay, guys. I got your fireworks right here.
This is fucking beautiful.
This is actually a pretty cool fucking little thing going on. Of course, you know, then you wake up really shit-faced drunk.
You all just left me?
You're the one who kicked us off our island.
I do not remember that.
That's the least of our problems. I got some shit news. Our base was compromised last night.
Repinga. How fucked are we?
Gilberto's chameleons got word ahead of time. They were able to clean everything out before the soldados raided the place. Don't go back there.
Where are you setting up shop?
Thanks to you, at the Gran Hotel Caballero. Swing by soon. McKay and Castillo are already fortifying their poison production operations in La Jolla.
You got it.
Honestly, guys, I think this is a perfect place to end this live stream. That was a fucking awesome firefight to take down that bitch. An even funner celebration. Fucking celebrate getting it back. So, overall, nice, fun mission. Actually, before we do end, we have one more thing to do. We did say that if that thing got done while we were alive, we'd do it. I am a man of my words. We're going to go do that, and then we'll end our live stream. We'll kind of see what's going on with that mission. Okay, let's give him some orders. We arrived at the island. We'll need info before we engage enemies or rescue civilians. Go undercover. Sneak around and observe the enemy. Civilians are kept in the villa. We need to get them out without any soldados seeing us. Mark a pathway in the bush somewhere civilians would have cover. Have some rescue boats prepped up shore in a hidden area. We'll just go ahead and seek natural cover. It took some time, but we managed to mark a path to gradually sneak civilians out one by one throughout the night. Attack all enemy soldiers, leave none alive. Plant explosives throughout the villa. Or hit them hard. We did lose one person, but hey. Got another trophy, the Alpha Gorilla. Love it. So we posed the civilian workers, pathed it out, got a fucking escape area, natural cover, and then we blew it the fuck up as we left. Love that. Let's see. I'll send him on another one. But guys, I am going to go ahead and end this live stream. I hope you guys are enjoying them. I know I am. If you haven't already, do hit that subscribe button, like these videos, hit that notification bell so you get updated on whenever I do updated videos or post anything on this channel. Because I do really appreciate all the support I get from you guys. But yeah, I will see you guys around for the next one, and stay tuned, more to come.